Okay, hi, Rich.
Hey, Colin.
I love me a condiment.
Yep.
I really do.
Who doesn't?
What's it?
Yep, I'm with you.
Right, yeah, great. This is, we're bonding. What?
Don't think I've met a condiment I didn't like.
Right.
I don't think I could name one.
I've got a top sauce. Bang it in the bit.
Okay.
Right. Number two, brown sauce.
Okay.
Which?
This wouldn't be in my top three, but all right.
But criminal.
They're very similar tastes, aren't they? Vinegary and...
Correct.
Mayonnaise in there.
No, not at all.
I
respect. Where does red sauce sit on your list? Tomato sauce.
Yeah, I mean, that's a kind of go with everything.
Is that a crime to say that?
I think it goes with everything.
Yeah, but
you know what? We went to, you know, the kind of the posh burger places. They do nice burgers and
yes.
Like proper chips. Went there and they had cheap ketchup.
Right.
It's just cardinal sin. Like, just was watery no. And like lemony and just. No,
yeah.
I can't go back now. But unless I take my own ketchup.
Oh, that'd be brilliant. Thank you.
Please.
Thank you, Dave. Start today with Jay.
And another consonant.
V.
And a vowel.
O.
And a vowel.
E.
And a consonant.
S.
And a vowel.
I.
And a consonant.
H.
And another consonant.
T.
And a vowel, please.
A final A. Thank you, Mandy. Start with N.
And another.
R.
And another.
C.
And a vowel, please.
U.
And another?
I.
And a consonant?
W.
And a vowel, please.
E.
And a consonant?
R.
Finish off with a consonant, please.
Finish with N.
That'll calm the...
I didn't think you could, but I've looked it up and you can.
Please.
Thank you, Dave. Two from the top. Four, not your favourite, and the first numbers of the day. Four, eight, five, three, and the big ones, 175. And the target, 666. Four plus five, nine.
Multiply by 75.
Is 675.
And take off the eight and the three.
And the eight and the three, 11. And that gets you 664.
I'm feeling smug.
You got it.
100 plus 75.
175.
Take away the 8.
Take away the 8, 167.
Multiply by 4.
Is 668.
And then you got the 5 and the 3 left.
Oh, the 5 and the 3.
Yeah.
I was even looking for it that way, didn't see it. Right. Well done, Colin. Thank you, Mandy. D.
And another?
S.
And another.
R.
And a vowel, please.
A.
And another.
I.
And another.
O.
And another.
A.
A consonant.
M.
And a consonant, please.
And the last one. N.
Operator, but I think you can stretch it.
Please.
Thank you, Dave. R.
And another one, please.
T.
And a vowel.
I.
And a vowel.
A.
A consonant.
C.
Vowel.
E.
A consonant.
B.
A consonant.
G.
And a consonant, please.
And lastly, R.
Rather than bracy, so there's no...
And any other five, thank you.
Thank you, Mandy. One large, five little coming up for you. And for this round, small ones are four, one, five, five, and seven, and the large one, 100. And the target to reach 327.
Three.
Yep.
100 plus 5 plus 5 minus 1 is 109. multiply them together.
Perfect. 3, 2, 7. Yeah.
Consonant, please.
Thank you, Dave. T.
Consonant.
S.
Vowel.
U.
Vowel.
E.
Consonant.
D.
Vowel.
O.
Consonant.
N.
Consonant.
T.
And a vowel, please.
A final I.
And wow, this game just won't sit.
This in ancient Rome, this was it.
Please, Rachel.
Thank you, Mandy. G.
And another?
R.
And a vowel?
A.
And another vowel?
I.
Consonant, please.
M.
A vowel?
E.
Consonant, please.
L.
Another consonant, please.
F.
And we'll finish off with a vowel.
Finish with A.
Corner, talk to me.
Yeah.
Again, please.
Too large, four little, sticking like glue to each other, you two. Right, the four small ones for this challenge, 1, 3, 10, and 8. The large two, 75 and 100. And the target for you to reach, very small, 306.
100.
300.
Plus 8, minus 1.
Yep.
And Mandy?
It's 1.
101.
Times 3.
303.
And then the 10 minus 8 gives you the 2, and you can add that on.
Yep.
Right.
305.
The other way.
Dave, Mandy.
Yeah, I think you might do. With 10 minus 8 is 2. You kicking it yet? 100 plus 2.
Oh, for goodness sake.
I thought you might say that. 306.
Please, Rachel.
Thank you, Mandy. G.
And another?
L.
And a vowel?
E.
And another?
O.
And a consonant, please.
S.
And another?
M.
And a vowel, please.
E.
And a consonant.
H.
And another vowel, please.
And lastly, U.
Private detective.
Thank you, Dave. L.
Consonant.
P.
Vowel.
A.
Vowel.
E.
Consonant.
S.
Vowel, please.
O.
Consonant.
T.
Vowel.
E.
And another vowel, please.
Lastly, you.
Rachel.
Thank you, Mandy. K.
And another.
P.
And a vowel?
A.
And a consonant?
R.
And a vowel?
E.
And a consonant?
L.
And a vowel?
O.
And a consonant?
N.
And a final consonant, please.
A final R.
Anything longer?
Nothing longer.
Thank you, Dave. S.
Consonant.
X.
Vowel.
I.
Vowel.
E.
Consonant.
G.
Vowel, please.
U.
Consonant.
F.
Consonant.
S.
And a vowel, please.
Lastly, A.
Not for me either. The only one that we could see.
Please, Rachel.
Said with a grimace. Book your seat for that crucial. Come on, final numbers are 9, 2, 4, 7, 6 and 75, and the target to reach 827.
Yep. Times 75.
825.
Plus the 2.
And it's all going to be decided on one round.
And Dave?
Plus 2, and the 2, 2 with the 6 minus 4.
Lovely. Same, same. If it's such a thing, is there a nut burger?
Let's go.
I'm just thinking, the amount of times that you've talked about when you were on here and your regrets sitting in that chair, that you've not put a wig on and come back as a Liz.
How the